Let's take a look here. Well, goaltenders, even when you're not playing, look at Gagne. He'll fire the puck across, and there's Dwayne Rollison. He gets the glove out. That's a good save by Roli, the goalie, right there. And it saved the coach from getting hit in the head. So good job by the boys in the truck, as Roli still got that glove hand, even though he's not too happy sitting on the pine tonight.